have, but they're both pretty much about the same things. Like, you guys might relate being in a college town that seems cool but has dark future. No offense, dark future. But we, us three anyway, moved to a cool college town when we were a little younger. Bloomington, Indiana, and New Paltz, New York. Everything seems perfect at first at those places, at least 10 years ago or whatever. And then Starbucks moves in, you break their window a bunch of times, and they just keep putting a new one up, and eventually, everybody gets bored of breaking a window after a while. Then you give up, and then the flatbread restaurant moves in.
Yeah.
Every town needs a good flatbread restaurant.
Get pushed out because of this.
So, basically, this is about not really knowing where to go, because a lot of the places we love are not the places we love anymore. And here's a shorter song than that description.
I can see it in the eyes of so many of my friends. I don't know how to break the bad news to them. They can look as they like, they can turn to all the lies. They will never find a home.